By golly, I'll tell you one thing. When Jerry the King Lawler has a special, it is in fact special. Because here is a man that is an exception. He has done it all. Except win the World Heavyweight Championship. The King right now has on his mind the Macho Man who put him out of action for 3 weeks. Let's take a look now at the very special Jerry Lawler.
May God bless and keep you always. May your wishes all come true. May you always do for others and let others do for you. May you build a ladder to the stars.
Folks here really appreciate it. Here's a guy who's been so dedicated to professional wrestling, Davey, and I mean he has been out for some time now. He's back and he is ready, and he's
ready.
Got one thing on his mind at this moment. It's not necessarily belts or anything else. It is the Macho Man, Randy Savage. Let's take a look at what's...
Tim! Don't tell me nothing like that!
Come on, Savage.
Newman, get this guy out of here. Hey, listen, come on.
Come on,
Ray. Get this crazy guy out of here now. Come on, Tuck. What? You got that right.
Come on.
Take it easy.
Don't touch me right now. You really stand back. Get that thing in on me right now. Tim Lawler, you stay away from me right now. I'll make sure nobody wrestles again. Forever young. Jerry Lawler, I want you to understand one thing right now. Stay away from me right now. You're talking forever young, baby. You're talking forever young. Monday night, in the Mid-South Coliseum, you come on down, and you bring your forever young, and I promise you one thing. I promise you that you will walk out of there alive. You understand that? You understand that, Jerry?
Stay away from me too, baby.
I'll bust you through.